guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. Thank you for watching SP Presents. Welcome back to another brand new video, guys. I know video ke thumbnail se aapko pata hai ki it's a Myntra shopping haul video. Lekin let me give you a little bit more insight about what's happening on Myntra. Now guys, if you have been following my channel, you know that how much I love Myntra when it comes to online shopping, right? And having said that, Myntra pe big fashion festival sale aa rahi hai 23rd September se. But if you are a Myntra insider, you can actually get an early access to that sale starting 21st of September. Or agar aap Myntra insider nahi bhi hain, to aap at least apne favorite products, be it your clothes, your fashion related products hain, ya you know footwears hain, accessories hain, handbags hain, whatever you like, you can start wishlisting them, and when the sale is live, you can actually go ahead and buy them at the discounted prices, right? So now, without further ado, let me just quickly show you कि मैंने क्या Myntra से मंगाया है. इन सब प्रोडक्ट्स के प्राइसेस मैं नीचे स्क्रीन पे एज अ टेक्स्ट डालती जाऊंगी, क्योंकि क्या होता है टाइम्स व्हेन यू आर स्पीकिंग एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट यू टेंड टू फॉरगेट अबाउट द एक्चुअल प्राइस. सो आई जस्ट वांट टू मेक श्योर कि मैं आपको सही प्राइस बताऊं, सही कॉस्ट बताऊं प्रोडक्ट का जिसपे मैंने खरीदा है. Also, you will easily find the link to all these products in the description box below. तो अगर आपको कोई चीज अपने लिए पसंद आती है तो यू कैन गो अहेड, क्लिक द लिंक एंड बाय इट फॉर योर सेल्फ डिपेंडिंग अपॉन कि आपका क्या साइज है. फॉर मी, मैंने किस साइज में लिया है, आई विल कीप टेलिंग दोज डिटेल्स टू यू एंड यू विल फाइंड देम ऑन द स्क्रीन एज वेल, जस्ट इन केस मैं बोलना भूल जाती हूँ. सो नाउ आई जस्ट शट अप एंड शो यू व्हाट आई हैव गॉट फ्रॉम Myntra एंड लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. ऑलराइट गाइस, स्टार्टिंग विद दिस ब्यूटिफुल वाइन ड्रेस that I got from Myntra. It's a one shoulder dress that I got. So it has this 3/4 sleeve on the one side and it's off shoulder from the other side. So it's a full length dress guys with a front slit. ये dress मैंने अभी तक style नहीं की है. I didn't really get a chance to wear this dress as of now. Let me just give you a very honest review about this dress. This dress is little outside my comfort zone. क्योंकि यूजली आई वॉन्ट माई ड्रेसेस टू बी वेरी वेरी कंफर्टेबल, क्योंकि मैं अगर किसी सोशल गैदरिंग में हूं तो मैं बहुत ज्यादा अपने कपड़ों को लेके कॉन्शियस रहना पसंद नहीं करती हूँ. आई वॉन्ट टू बी लाइक फ्री, तो मैं अकॉर्डिंगली साइज और कपड़े साइज कपड़ों का भी बहुत देख के मंगाती हूँ. ऑल्सो नॉट जस्ट कीपिंग कम्फर्ट इन माइंड, आई ऑल्सो मेक श्योर कि वो ड्रेस मेरे बॉडी टाइप को सूट करे. सो दिस इज हाउ द ड्रेस बेसिकली लुक्स लाइक. This is the you know top or the blouse part which is off shoulder like I said. From here the skirt of the dress starts basically. So this is the entire dress and it has a front slit. So let's see how this goes as an experience. Okay guys, moving on to the next dress which I got from Myntra is this beautiful fuchsia pink dress. Now this dress has got pockets. Yes, that I love about this dress. 3/4 sleeves. It has a sleek belt to it. And then it has a little side slits to it, and it's more like a flared dress, जो कि एक knee length की dress है basically. थोड़ा knee से नीचे आएगा depending upon your height basically. It's a cotton dress, very very casual one, not really a party dress. I think I don't mind wearing it in a party as well. अगर कोई बहुत ज़्यादा formal party नहीं है, it's just a casual party happening with your friends, I would not mind at all to wear this dress. It's a super duper comfortable. This dress is in the size S, guys. ये मैंने use करी है dress already. I think दो बार मैं पहन चुकी हूँ. एक बार I think आपने मेरी Amazon वाली video में देखा होगा. I was actually wearing this same dress. और एक बार मैं एक casual party में भी इसको style कर चुकी हूँ. This is how this dress basically looks like, guys. इसकी 3/4 sleeves हैं. Collared neck है. You have buttons in the front. Then you have the sleek belt. You can style this dress in multiple ways. Either you can make it like full casual look with white sneakers like I'm wearing right now, or maybe you can pair it up with heels to make it little more you know party kind of a feel. So yeah, I think I really really loved, and the experience of this dress was superb and awesome. Moving on guys to one of my most lovable purchases on Myntra is this t-shirt. Now I absolutely loved this t-shirt. It's a baby pink t-shirt. First of all, I love the color. I think ye camera mein thoda sa dark dikh raha hai pink, but trust me, it's like very slight baby pink color, aur is pe bonjour likha hua hai. This one is from the brand Mango guys, aur ye t-shirt when I saw the model wearing it, I was like mujhe chahiye ye t-shirt. because this looks so pretty on, you know, your blue denims. Black ke saath, I don't think I would style it. It will become too contrast. But blue jeans ke saath, I think it becomes a perfect fit, a perfect casual wear. The very feel of this t-shirt is very, very casual. Of course, you can't really make it formal. But haan, I tried it with a blazer as well, just to see how does it look. But I think just a t-shirt and a jeans is just you need when you have this t-shirt. So this one is my most favorite from all the t-shirts, and though it's very, very casual one, nothing fancy, kuch bhi nahi hai isme, but the color and the text on the t-shirt, the feel of the cloth, etc. is just superb. So I love this. Moving on to the next purchase, guys, is this rust brown shirt. It has got three buttons here, a full sleeve, you have a cuff, a very formal cuff. I really like the full sleeve shirts. It's a very formal wear kind of a thing. आप इसको denims के साथ, मैंने इसको actually एक बार denims के साथ style किया है, but then you can wear with pencil skirts, you can wear with, you know, knee length skirts, etc. in however manner you want to style your shirt. मैंने इसको denim के साथ pair up किया था, and it looks wonderful both with blue and black denim because of the very color of this shirt. Now this one is from the brand Fable Street. And in the size medium, I ordered one size larger. ये थोड़ा मुझे loose है as per my fit, but then I'm satisfied क्योंकि इसको मैं अच्छे से tuck in कर पाती हूँ. I have proper length of the shirt जो मैं jeans के अंदर tuck in कर सकती हूँ या pants के अंदर tuck in कर सकती हूँ with whatever bottoms I'm wearing this. So that was my intent. The back of the shirt has this button, guys. Thought it would look good on me, hence I bought it. So this is another buy, and I really, really liked it and satisfied. Moving on to the next purchase, guys, which is again a top. It's a very, very pretty top in a very pretty color. So it's a blue colored top, guys. This is what I got from Myntra. This has got these ruffle sleeves. Choti sleeves hain iski. That's how it is. It's a ruffle sleeves with a V neck, basically. This is from the brand Her by Invictus. Basically, again, मैंने Her by Invictus की tops पहले मंगाई हैं Myntra से. They have decent amount of quality. ये थोड़ा सा see-through top है, like you see. Probably इसको आपको spaghetti के साथ या inner के साथ style करना पड़ेगा, of course. Otherwise, it's a good top, and I have bought this in a size S for myself. So this is how this entire top basically looks like. Again, this is a kind of both formal and a casual top. अगर आप इसको denim के साथ pair up कर लोगे तो थोड़ा सा casual look आ जाएगा. Wear your white sneakers or, you know, your sandals or whatever. अगर आप इसको थोड़ा skirts के साथ या formal pants के साथ style कर लेते हो with heels and everything, it will give you an altogether formal look. So basically, जो solid tops होती है ना, solid, I mean, no work, no prints, no checks, nothing. उनका best part यही होता है कि it's totally on you that how do you want to style it? Do you want to make it more casual look? Do you want to make it more formal look, etc. तो आप accordingly अपने कपड़े को style कर सकते हो. So this is another buy. Now this is it, guys, in terms of clothes. Now I'll move on to the footwear. There is one pair of footwear that I bought, और ये मैं बहुत time से अब खरीदना चाह रही थी. So I am talking about white sneakers, guys, which I got from the brand Puma, basically. So these are the white sneakers. Sneakers is something which I was wanting to buy from very, very long time now. पहले मेरे पास थे, मैंने बहुत पहने, it just got worn off. उसके बाद फिर मैंने खरीदे नहीं. I thought कि ठीक है, बहुत पहन लिए and style कर लिया, etc. But then I think इसका trend बस जा ही नहीं रहा है और experimenting phase में जाता जा रहा है. People started wearing white sneakers with denims, rugged jeans, etc. से start हुआ था, फिर dresses के साथ आने लग गया. Then it became a bridal styling as well. You know, the brides started wearing white sneakers underneath their bridal lehengas as well. इतना बड़ा style statement हो गया. And now I think it is going with the formal dresses as well. I've seen lot of people wearing it with formal pants, proper suits, etc. So that's how it's trending right now. And I was like, ki nahi yaar, white sneakers hone must hai. And I do not have one. So I wanted to own a pair of white sneakers. And but again, I said comfort bahut zaruri hai. Wo sirf kapdon mein nahi hota. So I wanted to buy it from, of course, a reliable brand jo aapke पैरों को ना ही सिर्फ स्टाइलिश दिखाए बट ऑल्सो एक कंफर्ट दे व्हेन यू वॉक. What I wanted in my white sneakers was कि वो sleek हो. मैं थोड़ा sleek look चाहती थी. Hence I got this one. This is how it looks basically. Now these can be styled with dresses. Now this is the dress which I showed you, the All About You pink dress. I styled it with this dress. It looked very pretty. Of course, with denims बहुत अच्छे से जाता है. अगर आप regular denims पहन रहे हो या अपनी rugged denims पहन रहे हो for more styling. It looks very very pretty. Skirts के साथ पहन सकते हो, pants के साथ पहन सकते हो. It's like evergreen and ever growing fashion statement. And I think white sneakers is a must in every girl's footwear collection, I guess. So yeah, this is another purchase that I got from Myntra. Okay guys, this is another footwear that I got from Myntra. These are heels basically. Like I said, I want my footwear to be very very comfortable. So I got this one from the brand Allen Solly basically. So it's not like a very huge heel. बहुत ज़्यादा heel मैं पहन नहीं पाती हूँ. It's very very uncomfortable for me. लेकिन there are certain kind of dresses जो heels के साथ ही अच्छी लगती हैं. आप जो मर्जी कर लो. So this is the kind of heel that I got from Allen Solly. And trust me, मुझे इसमें अपना comfort factor भी compromise नहीं करना पड़ा. It's very very comfortable because one of the obvious reason कि ये heel pointed heel नहीं है. It's like a broad heel. Plus बहुत ज़्यादा heel नहीं है. This is my kind of a heel that I'm very very comfortable in. And also I try and make a very relatable kind of a content on my channel which I can relate to guys. कि मैं ऐसी ऐसी चीज़ें दिखा दूँ जिसमें मैं खुद ही comfortable नहीं हूँ. और then I keep recommending those etc. It's stupidity and idiotic thing to do. I would probably obviously recommend. I'm not really recommending or sponsoring anything for that matter. But then I'll show you what I'm comfortable in, right? I won't waste my money otherwise. So ये basically मैंने style किया था black jumpsuit के साथ recently, and it looked fab. And this is how it looked basically. So these are the kind. These are golden heels basically, guys. So the color is such कि आप black white दोनों के साथ बहुत अच्छे से style कर सकते हो. Denims के साथ बहुत अच्छे से style कर सकते हो. Maybe with different kind of dresses, it can be styled in a very very nice manner. So this is how it looks. It's like it's more in a sandal form with a pointed toe kind of a style. Strap है इसका जो आपको basically buckle up करना पड़ेगा. I really like कि buckle up ना करना पड़े और उसका एक hook बना होता है वैसे बंद हो जाए, which is much more easier. But I think इसमें वो style नहीं था. इसको proper buckle करना पड़ेगा. This is how the buckle has been given. और ये I think जो हील है इज 1.5 to 2 inches, not more than that. I actually don't remember. I can put the link and you can check. He actually 2 inches होगा max. इससे ज़्यादा ये हील नहीं है. In the size 40, that's what my size is. So this is what I got from the brand Allen Solly, guys. Okay, guys. Moving on to the last piece of the shopping, which is accessory. Now, in accessory, first of all, I'm going to talk about this waist belt. This is a beautiful brown waist belt. जो again मुझे देखते ही पसंद आ गया. Guys, I have realized कि बहुत सारे कपड़े आप एक बार, दो बार, तीन बार, चार बार पहनने के बाद आपको लगता है कि यार ये पहन लिया, तब भी यही पहना था, अब भी यही पहना है. No, I don't want to wear it anymore. But I think accessories like belts, waist belts या आपकी normal belts gives that little edge to your older clothes and you want to wear those clothes again. So that's the idea of keeping these accessories handy with yourself. बहुत सारी ऐसी dresses होती हैं जो बहुत plain and bland लगती हैं, but this adds that you know that extra what you call it an edge or extra glamour to your dress. Plain black dress ho ya for that matter plain white dress ho, these kind of belts look really really nice with your, you know, if you're wearing a jumpsuit for that matter, if you're wearing a top, a shirt and a skirt basically to break that monotony or apne waist ko ek proper, you know, highlight dene ke liye, you can wear such dress. Last purchase which is also a part of accessory is this cute bag, guys, that I got from the brand H&M. Now this is a sling bag, guys. This is a little macrame thing that I saw on Myntra website. Very very cute. It's like in a cream of white color. ये इसका zipper है silver में. It has this one compartment and a smaller compartment inside. That's how it looks. It's a very solid kind of a bag. ये macrame designing है इसके ऊपर. And you have this string, so you can style it with a dress. Going, you can style it with your denims, t-shirts, etc. आपने कुछ भी पहना है तो उस हिसाब से इसको थोड़ा casual look में है ये bag. I really found it very pretty and cute. सो इसका भी डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में आपको लिंक मिल जाएगा एंड इट्स स्टिल अवेलेबल. मैं एक्चुअली आज ही मिंत्रा दोबारा देख रही थी सुबह, सो आई सॉ दिस बैग इज स्टिल अवेलेबल. जस्ट इन केस यू लाइक इट, आप इसको अपने बैग्स कलेक्शन में डाल सकते हो. प्लस इट्स फ्रॉम अ रिप्यूटेड ब्रांड, तो यू नीड नॉट वरी अबाउट द क्वालिटी एज वेल. इट्स सॉलिड एज अ रॉक, सो आई रियली लव इट. एंड ऑल्सो दिस इज प्रीटी मच इट इन माई शॉपिंग हॉल, मिंत्रा शॉपिंग हॉल गाइज. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू रिपीट माई सेल्फ, मिंत्रा big fashion festival sale is coming up starting 23rd September and I think it's gonna end on 2nd of October if I'm not wrong. So go ahead, do not wait for anything else, just pick up your best styles, whatever you like to wear in terms of your fashion, accessories, footwears, bags, whatever you wanted to buy, this is the time. And there is no other best time other than the sale time, guys. We girls really look out for that. Agar aapko apki favorite cheez discounted price pe mil rahi hai, toh who will, leave that? Who's gonna leave that? So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. In this video, I hope you liked my shopping. Do let me know in the comment box which one is your favorite from all this. And in case you have any questions, anything that you want to share with me, go ahead and put it in the comment box. Do like the video in case you liked it. Yeah, maine thoda bolna kam kar diya apni videos mein, I've realized. But please guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing. I create a lot of videos around fashion, lifestyle and travel. And which one is your favorite? Let me know. मैं उस पर ज़्यादा videos create करने की कोशिश करूँगी. और subscribe नहीं किया तो like I said, please subscribe कर दो. And that's it. I'll see you guys super soon in my next video. Till then, you guys take care of yourselves. Bye bye guys. Take care.